We accidentally missed a little bit of cutscene because I ended the last episode too soon. Wait. Also, welcome back, guys. Dick Fingers and Silver, I thought we beat you. I thought we won.
This is the cutscene right after we beat him, yeah. So is Silver working with Eggman?
I don't think so.
Eggman just happened to freaking be there.
How does Silver know Amy? Alright, that was horrible. That hurt. What is Silver's ass, or not Silver, Sonic's ass doing? It was like pointed.
It still is pointed. I think it's supposed to be a tail.
No. Like his ass was doing something weird.
Yes.
Here, I'll show that like right now during the loading screen. I'll show what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Okay, good. It is recording.
Just say, because that would be not good.
Yeah, we would have missed the whole cutscene instead of just a little bit of it. Okay, do you want to play? Because I beat the boss.
No, you can keep playing if you want.
No, I think you should play.
Okay.
All right.
Where do I go?
Somewhere good? Oh, there's a thing in the top of that tree. What? Oh, there's a blue person.
So how do I climb up it?
I don't think you can.
Where's the blue person?
Look on the map. Oh, it's a little boy. Little boy. Hey, little boy.
Hey, Sonic. Fight us.
There's six of... Find us. There's six of us. It's hide and go seek. Shit.
This isn't that big of a deal, but okay.
Oh, man.
Mission.
The Soliana Boys Challenge. Wink. Boink, I'll challenge you. Here it is. Alright, let's go. You can catch us on time. We win. Alright.
Just like a bunch of kids. Oh my freaking god, another loading screen.
This is good.
Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce Springsteen? Oh, you're reading the poster.
Yes.
Bruce Springs, Springsteen?
Yeah, Springsteen.
Huh. You have 5 minutes to find all the kids.
Where the fuck are you, kids?
Ah! Where the fuck are you, kids?
They better not be hiding in, like, freaking barrels and crap.
Yeah.
You back here?
I'm not looking it up. Don't worry.
Found a kid.
No, that's a dude sitting down.
That was gonna be harder than I thought. You what, kid? You kid? Ow? You kid? You kid? Did I catch you?
I don't think that's the right kid.
I think it's the right kid.
Oh, that's one!
Ow.
You hurt him?
Apparently, I think that's two I found.
You found two?
Yeah, I found a little girl.
Did she say something?
She said ow.
Oh, I guess you found her.
Same freaking kid.
Where are the others? There's one.
Got you, kid. Dang it.
Why do you make like a puppy noise? Yes, kill children.
What? I didn't say that.
You said you were gonna kill them. There's one.
Got you, kid. No! Oh my freaking god.
Did you lose?
I think so. Oh my freaking god. That stupid kid. Why should I be like the last one too?
See, you're not capable of saving the princess. Wow, asshole!
Why don't you shut up, little kid. I'll punch you in the face.
Wow, that's all that it took. It took how long to load that one sentence?
Like about 30 seconds to load one sentence. 30 seconds.
Oh my god, that's so dumb. It's like if you went around in any game, if you talked to someone, it gave you 30 seconds before they said anything. Do you want to do the mini? Do you want me to try the mini game?
No, I'm gonna try the mission once I try to find it.
Yeah, you have to find the mission.
Oh! Can I hop in there?
No, I don't think you can.
So where do you think the mission would be?
I don't know.
Do you keep an eye on the little mini-map? Maybe it'll pop up there.
Yeah.
I'll just start running through towns.
Oh. Bounce pad? Alright. Maybe try going left, because I think you're in the top corner of the map.
Am I allowed to be on the roof?
Yeah. Is that a big door? Can you go in there? Yeah, over there.
No.
Yeah. Try.
Can I go to it?
Yeah. Alright. I don't know. Where to go? Do you have to complete the minigame?
No. I don't think so.
Hopefully not.
Maybe it's like over here where this fancy one was when I was earlier.
Oh, there's a coin. That you can't get.
Get?
You can't even jump that high.
What is that?
What?
Over here.
Oh my god, it's a nothing.
Yeah. It's a nothing.
Oh
my god.
Hold on.
Oh, here we go.
Did you find it?
No! My freaking god! No!
Oh, you're all the way back there. Okay, so you need to, so there's soldiers somewhere, and they let you in somewhere?
To the one in the middle? He's a soldier.
No, wait, go right? Oh, see, there's a star over there. No, on the map. I think you have to go in there. Ask the captain. I guess he's on the ramp going up. Where's the captain? Is he the captain? Hey.
Lieutenant. He's a lieutenant. He's not the
captain. Oh, I think you have to complete his minigame.
Who is the captain, see?
Captain Lieutenant. That's the name. Don't wear it out. Captain Lieutenant.
Oh, it's not. What?
We'll go for a bit longer than normal. A lot of it's going to be cut out.
Yeah.
There are 5 soldiers, including me, in this town. Talk to all of them. They might know who the captain is. Okay.
It's always going to be the last one.
I know, but, seriously? No one knows where the captain is or who the captain is.
They're
and they all work for him.
Job. They're horrible.
Oh my god. They all work for him. How does nobody know where
Can
the captain
talk to
is?
These guys?
Yeah. Why does he fall over?
So he doesn't know. It's
wait, no,
two.
Wait. Don't, wait. Talk to him. I think he said something. Captain?
That's
Guido.
Oh my god. That was so freaking easy.
No, his name's Guido. Okay. Go find a guy named Guido. Oh, is it that guy?
That Alicia said is true.
Okay, invisible walls, that's
apparently
cool.
Apparently I can't leave.
Okay, what Alicia said is true. Alright, talk to that guy.
I just did.
Oh, okay, what does he say? Here. The captain is the one of the men you've spoken to already.
Oh my freaking god!
Is it the same guy? Captain Guido, okay. Who's that guy? Did you figure out who the captain is? Yes. All right. Go ahead and talk to the one you think the captain is. I think, is it that guy? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I knew it.
Why? Why?
I'm freaking done.
Why?
Oh,
why?
My God.
Why? Why?
And they're giving me a rank for finding him.
Oh my God. Are you serious? Are you serious? Why? What was the point of that? There was no point in that. There was no point in that.
We asked him and he said no.
He's a
fucking liar.
He didn't know. And the guy said the captain's name is Guido?
And no, when you talk to him, his name popped up, I think. That's what I wanted to check, but apparently loading screens are blocking me. Yeah, exactly.
Shut up. What the fuck?
Please Captain! Help. It just says
It said Lieutenant!
It did
say Lieutenant! Oh my God. Alright, whatever. Go into the level.
And this guy said he didn't know who the freaking captain was. You fucking liar too, man.
Fuckers.
Whoa.
Whoa!
It's fucked up, man.
You're playing with my emotions, man.
Yeah, because I was gonna say, I don't think the captain would be guarding one of the staircases. And it wouldn't be the jerk that was up at the top. Yeah. It would be the lieutenant.
It's
the
guy,
only one that actually talked to
when
me.
The guy said, oh, you've already spoken to the guy who is the captain. It's like, oh, it's fucking the guy. It's the lieutenant.
It's fucking lieutenant.
It's Captain Lieutenant. See, I was right.
With people.
His name is Captain Lieutenant.
Yeah, okay.
Alright.
Ooh, the red thing.
Wait, he said this place is called New City.
How you doing, babe?
And New City. Castle Town and New City. What the fuck?
So I got a new city for you. Why is it like all fancy and sunshiny over here in those boats and it's all colorful?
I don't know. It makes me feel uncomfortable.
I'm gonna go on a boat.
Or fall down those stairs weird.
I'm fucking magic.
Oh?
What the fuck?
Looks like you died.
Okay. Let's go this way.
And yeah, then make a right on Generic Street. And then
run. That looks fun. Are you freaking kidding me?
Another level you can't get to.
I instantly die. I love this game.
Alright.
Whoa, fam.
Right. Okay, this time.
Skirt.
And then,
How you ladies doing?
Jeez, Mom.
Yeah, you know what?
I'm trying to shop with my daughter. She treats me like I'm old, and she insists on carrying my bags. What is the thing you're doing with your body?
Exactly. What was up with your face?
Alright, left.
Beep. What's in here?
Talk to people.
It wouldn't let me move.
Maybe talk to people? This is the Soliana City Station. Cool. That's a fucking amazing hat you got there, sir. I can hear the wind. What? What is that supposed to do? Is that supposed to be a hint?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Blue guy. Maybe you have to do blue guy quest.
Okay. Whoops. Why am I running this? What was that behind me? Hold up.
What? Oh, good. More levels.
More another city. Why are you hiding back here? What are you doing illegal?
Shady ass young man.
What are you doing illegal back here?
Alright, right. Hey. Right. This is the warehouse, but you gotta go left now. Bless you. 60 miles 60 speed on that? Oh, yo, the blue guy. The blue guy. Help! Eggman's disk computer! Get my disk, hurry.
Oh my God, I must save you from not dying of disk of phobia. What?
What?
I don't understand this game.
Alright,
Surrender. Destroy all the enemies in the new city.
Alright.
Little much.
Alright, good. More loading screen.
Oh my freaking God. Sonic, please!
So, you have to find Knuckles somewhere? I guess.
I haven't even freaking touched the ground in forever.
It landed on top of you. What's to the behind you? There's something shiny. I don't know what that did. Radical! Fun game.
I'm just mashing A. And then, like, slightly pointing towards the direction.
I don't even think you have to do that. Oh, you're running away from an enemy.
I know. I got mixed up.
Two up there behind you.
So hard. So freaking hard. All you have to do is mash
it. Win!
Seriously, all you have to do is mash A.
Yeah, that's the entire combat for the Sonic portion of this game. Hey. Oh, thank you. I almost lost the disc. We're in your debt. Yeah. Yeah! He's like, what the fuck are you doing?
Get off the porch! No, he's like,
what are those?
What are those? Exactly.
A!
Two A's
it. Is it too A-Z? Get it? Because it's A, too A-Z? Get it?
Sure.
Get it?
If that's what you want me to get, then yes. You do it.
Yeah, I'm playing now?
Yeah, do it, man.
I'm playing now?
Yes, 100%. Jerbear's in the control panel now.
I have the control panel?
Yes.
Is that what we call this now?
Apparently.
All right, that's cool. He just, oh.
According to what?
Game froze for, all right. And also, the guy that we helped him out, he just disappeared. He decided that was a good idea. Also, what the fuck are you? What the fuck are you? What the fuck? This side, maybe?
Fox looking.
Welcome. What the fuck are you? Okay. Oh, I can.
Oh, it's a store. Anti-gravity.
Right. Well, we have both of those, so...
Oh.
Yeah, anti-gravity is this thing. And then...
Sliding.
Yeah. Hello. You have short shorts. There's another blue. It's right here. Do we have to do this? I have no freaking clue. I think we have to go find Amy and Knuckles somewhere.
Oh, can you jump, like, wall to wall and then try to get... What?
Oh, you have
How
to
did you do that?
Hold A to jump higher, I guess.
Oh, what? Then I could have gotten, like, 5 coins, dude. I saw a bunch of them that I couldn't get to.
Oh?
Apparently you can
Was
cheat.
I supposed to do that?
I don't think so.
I really don't know.
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
Or I am
or
supposed to?
Or you are supposed to?
What?
The star was.
What?
They tell you can't do it, and then you accidentally hop over, and you're supposed to?
He said, yeah, he said, no, you can't do that. You can't get over there.
Apparently you can.
What the fuck?
Defook. What? De.
Oh, enemy. Fook. Good thing I'm super good at Sonic, and I killed all of them in one hit. No, this way. There we go. Oh, I missed a guy. I'm sorry. He's dead, don't worry. Oh god, he's a... They're all... What? Oh, wait. Where are they? Oh, they're over here. Hit the barrel. Alright, there we go. Here we go, we're getting them. I can't even tell where anything is on the map. Okay, I need to go...
Well, you got 3 minutes and 20 seconds to do something.
Something good. Alright, let's see. Now over here. Red guy dead. Alright, fuck. This way? No. Up here, of course. Of course.
Of course.
Freaking of course.
Nowhere else you look, but yes. Of freaking course. Apparently they're on that side of the roof too.
Whoops.
Don't die, fam, don't die.
I'm trying. Man, I'm sure glad this game is a challenge.
To nobody. It's just annoying. Why is it crawling on the side of the freaking bucket?
Who a barrel decided that was a good idea for enemy placement? Where do I go? What do I do?
Behind you. See the red dots on the minimap?
I know, but like, how do I get... Fuck. Stop. Stop it.
Fuck.
Okay, there we go. He's on the side of the wall. Cool. Okay.
Apparently you can get up on those little things.
Alright, I got him. Alright, got him. Alright, got him. Why are there so many enemies? Oh, wait a second, I think there's a glitch. If you stand in a certain spot on a box. Oh yeah, here it is!
What the heck? Did you do what?
You have to like stand on a certain spot of the box. And like it. Alright, I'll do that when I'm not being timed, but.
Any box or just one of the silver ones?
I think it's just one of the silver ones.
So that's freaking dumb. Awesome, dude. It just like threw you across the freaking room. It was just nope.
Nope. I did it! Alright.
You did it!
Dude! Alright, skip all this. Give me my rank. D! D!
You got the D!
Ooh! Oh, man!
You got the D, fool, the D!
Oh!
Okay. Maybe.
Maybe?
Hey, baby.
Amy and Knuckles! Oh, wait, that's Tails. More loading screens! Or not. Knuckles! What's that red thing you have? No, seriously, what's that red thing you have? Is it a letter? Why couldn't he just give him a bomb and then Sonic is dead? Also, he's not opening his mouth. How does he do that? Speak for me with your mouth closed.
Well, how are you doing to do it? I can't do it.
See?
I think he's a ventriloquist.
Ventriloquist? Yeah. It's okay. What's Sonic's head is doing something weird playing. Oh, the lighting on his eye. That was horrible.
His legs this are game. So freakishly long.
There's so much wrong.
His body is just so freakishly small. Well, what up?
What up,
home Jesus people? Is! Make sure to leave that, you know, commento.
After.
Tell us how we did.
We're doing good. We're gonna beat the game.
We're doing good.
We're good at video games.
Slap that like button like a bitch.
Alright. Yeah, that's gonna be all. Oh, now I have two friends.
Yay. Well, it's all for Potato Bears today.
It's all for Potato Bears. Subscribe! Like!